Hi friend, today I will show you how you can roast chicken, delicious roast chicken at your home. So first of all, this ingredient needed for roasted roasted beef, how you can prepare at your home. So for this, all this ingredient needed, this dices of beef, coriander powder, red chili powder, turmeric powder, cumin seeds, salt, pepper, onion, garlic and chop garlic and ginger, green chili, all whole spices, you see bay leaves and this cardamom, tomato and curd. So all this green ingredient needed for this. So for this you have to see this video till last. First you have to put all this ingredient in this beef and mix and put in the oven. I will show you. So first I am putting all the ingredient in this beef and I will mix, then I will put in the oven till half hour, this will be finished. Okay. So let's start. We have to make this, okay? So please see this video till last. So definitely I mix all the ingredient which I show you in this video. So this ingredient I put all with this beef and I mix this. Now I am putting an aluminum foil on this. Then we have to put in the oven till 25 to half hour. This will be finished. I will show you when this will be finished. So please see this video till last. Cover properly and put in the oven. So I will show you. So this have to put timing also in oven. So this will be ready. When this will be ready, I will show you. Okay. So please see this video till last. So now I am putting in the oven. See, 180 degrees Celsius. And I am putting here. You can see till half hour. I will show you how will be this and this will be texture. So please see this video till last. So I put now this time 25 minutes. Okay. Definitely our roasted beef ready. As I told you that I put this more than one hour in oven till 180 degrees Celsius. So now it's already cooked, which I show you. So this is now ready to eat. So now we put for garnish for this green coriander and we can serve now with rice or bread or whatever you want. So this is ready. So I hope you understood now how you can make roasted beef. So this is ready to eat. So I hope you understood now. Inshallah, I will make another informative video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye. Allah Hafiz. So please like and share the videos. Thank you.